Hello and welcome to the next video about Blockiverse. In this version I added different biomes. So let's start with a new version of the landscape tester, which will be part of the modding AP. The most important new button is the redraw biomes button. There are now horizontal biomes which can be divided by temperature and precipitation, and vertical ones like deep sea or land. Here you can set up vertical biomes like previously. To edit horizontal biomes, you have to open this form. In this form, you are able to input the name of the biome, which will be visible in the game, a value which stores in which temperature and precipitation ranges the biome exists. I guess it would be too much to explain this value in this video, but you are able to calculate the value easily with these checkboxes and copy the value or reverse. Please let me know in the comments if you want to know more about the calculation. Also, you are able to set up the color of the biomes. In the last column, developers are able to store their own information. I use this value to store which texture will be used for this biome. The calculation of this value works similar to the other indices values. But you are able to comment which bit has which meaning. For objects, you also have to set up these indices values. Now you also have better options to select what should be drawn on the map. Finally, let's have a look into the game. The biggest difference is the view up to mountains. Previously, they were completely textured with grass, and now you have snow on top and rock between snow and grass. The temperature decreases during climbing on a mountain. Also, biomes have different chances for rain. For example, there is nearly no rain in deserts, but a lot of rain in tropical rainforests. I can't really show this behavior, because the rain intensity is based on a noise value, which is based on the position on a planet and the time. Also new is the look of the map in the landing menu of the planet. Now the biomes are displayed instead of a high map. The game is already available at itch.io. The download link is in the description. Thank you for watching and see you next time.